Hello friends, so today in this problem we can understand the first problem from the latest educational code forces around 110. Problem name is fair playoff. It's a very simple problem. It's just state that you are arranging a tournament in which four players are participating, first, second, third, fourth, and the tournament is such that the first and the second player will play a match against each other and the third and the fourth player. Now whoever will win among the first and second and third and the fourth will go to the finals. Now the tournament is called fair if the two players which are going to the finals are the highest skills. So we just have to tell that whether the tournament is fair or not. You can understand more with the example part. So as you can see in this, the first and the second player will play a match and whoever has the maximum skill will win. So these are the skills of each person. So who has the maximum skill? 7. And among these two, who has the maximum skill? 9. Now as you can see, the 7th and the 9 are also the two maximum among all the four people. So you have to also find out whether the people who are competing in the finals, because in this they compete and they compete, and whoever will win go to the finals. And also, as you can see, among these four peoples, the maximum two are also this. Okay, so you just have to tell that. But as you can see in this, when these two people got like play against each other, the person with 5 score will win, and among them the person with 9 score will win. But as you can see now in the finals, this 5 and 9 will play against each other, but this is not the maximum one because the maximum is 6 and 9. So you just have to check that after sorting this whole area out whether the maximum two elements is equal to the number which have already won in the first player and like the first game and this game, and that's the whole problem. You just check that out. Okay, so what you can easily do here is first find out the maximum in this match and this match, then sort the area out and just check that after sorting out the last two elements is equal to the elements like the person which have won the first and the second match, okay, which are going to the finals. And that's the whole explanation what you can easily do. So I just I will post the code in the description. You can first take the input of all the four people, their skill set, then find out the maximum, because the maximum among the first two and the last two will be the person will be competing in the finals, and also like sort the whole area out. We just check that whether the last two elements is same as the people who have won. Okay, if they are same, then the answer is yes, else answer is no. Okay, I hope you understand the code and the lecture, like the code and the description and the logic part. If you have any doubts, you can mention on. I'll see you next time. Until then, keep coding and bye.